Hello, I'm Caroline Specker, and I welcome you to this final Making Musicians concert of the academic year. We have had a wonderful series of recitals, and I wanted to end the year on a high, albeit sharing online. For those of you not sure what Making Musicians is, let me briefly explain. It is a programme of workshops and recitals designed to enhance the musical life of our gifted scholars. Throughout the year, they have opportunities to experience a wide range of activities, this year ranging from a flute masterclass led by Laura Jellicoe, Professor at the Royal Northern College of Music, a music technology day, a world music day, an operatic class given by renowned soprano Elizabeth Watts, and a talk on how music can help those living with dementia. Pupils are also offered the chance to have performance skills lessons, and I hope that this gives them the confidence to really enjoy their music making, which is, of course, what it's all about. And of course, we also stage a series of recitals, mainly in the wonderful cathedral. This year, two Norwich School alumni, a couple of fantastic musicians from the wider community, and our own talented music scholars gave six recitals over the year. Accompanied on the piano by David Dunnett, Brenda Blewett, Jonathan Stamp and David Neil Jones, I thank them all for their support and expertise. Performing to an enthusiastic and loyal audience, we really hope to restart these recitals as soon as possible. So, coming up in this video, we feature Bethan Callow, Colette Maxwell Preston, Sephie Andrews, Katja Ruda and Adam Chillingworth. Accompanied by Jonathan and recorded by Andrew Weeks, I really hope you enjoy it.
I'm Sephie Andrews and I'm going to be playing Sonata in C minor by Giovanni. Thank you. I'll be playing Cantabile from the Cantabile and Presto by Unesco.